like to show people the other colors of playing the piano other than the black and white that you see on the keys. I like to inspire people to play the piano too. I first analyze the piece, then I pick out some recordings and choose the sound that I would like to hear when I'm playing. Then I plan out how I'm supposed to produce that sound. My favorite classical composer is Chopin, and this is because his tunes are very melodic and emotional.